It sounds like Pat Condell doesn't find Britain's laws to be harsh enough on people that are disruptive. He's not one of those Sharia law types, is he? He's certainly starting to sound like one. Thank you.